Alan Wake.
What's up, guys? Another episode.
The dark presence. I wrote a horror story that is coming true. Jagger had been my editor, making sure that the unfolding story would make her more and more powerful. Some part of me had been aware enough to write my escape into the story.
Together, we can create something absolutely wonderful. The lake, it does something to the works of art created here. It makes them come true.
My mom gave me this old light switch.
The clicker.
Alice is being kept in a dark prison. I need to find Cynthia Weaver to fix this.
It's your fault, and you're gonna pay for it.
Well, we're expecting a record crowd from the neighboring counties. Naturally, we hope to break the record set by last year's Moose Fest in our neighboring town, Watery. Ladies and gentlemen, some people have asked me, what's the big deal about Deer Fest? And I think that this sums it up. It's about friendship and community. We've got a great party coming up. Let's try to hold it in until tomorrow and get through the night in one piece, all right?
Someone will come for it when the time is right. Thomas said so. He wrote it. The key is insurance. It's my job to keep it safe. Safe in the light. What was in the light?
Hello.
All the manuscript pages were gone. The FBI agent had taken them.
I think my tongue just took a crap in my mouth. Ugh. Oh, wait, we're in jail now? Oh, Al, this is not good.
That about sums it up.
Oh, I am never drinking again.
I need to talk to Weaver. She's the one in the song, the Lady of the Light.
What, the crazy lady? Ugh, whatever you say,
what
Al, but we're stuck here. They're not
you
gonna...
You haven't even interviewed Wake.
I had some reading to do first, Sheriff. And let me tell you, it was an interesting read. Well, I've got you now, Raymond Chandler. It's all here. All the evidence, including conspiracy to murder a federal agent. There's no way you're walking out of here. You hear me in there, Brett Easton Ellis? Huh?
Agent Nightingale, I want to talk to your superior.
Well, we all want things, Sheriff. I wanted my... Look, that's not possible right now.
Agent Nightingale, I insist.
Wake, what's wrong?
Lady, are you stupid? It's a trick. It's an obvious trick.
Okay, I've had enough of this crap. Wake, I'm gonna trust you with this.
You're joking.
Agent Nightingale, your opinion would matter more if you were sober and if I actually believed you were here on official business.
Whoa! Get back in the cell, Stephen King. The only way you're leaving this place is over my dead...
Wait a minute. I know...
Oh my God!
Light. We need light. It's the only way to fight this thing.
In my office. I've got your things there. Follow me.
Oh, man. We're sitting ducks with the lights out.
Stay cool. I can get the emergency power on.
All right. Finally, this freaking Agent Nightingale dies.
Here are your things. Wake, what do I need to know? What do you need from me?
They can be hurt in the light, only in the light. And I need to find Cynthia Weaver. She can help me stop this.
Light. Check. Cynthia. She lives in the old decommissioned power plant. I can get you there pretty quickly in the rescue chopper. Come on, let's get back to your friend.
I almost forgot the shotgun, guys.
Wheeler, I need you to stay here.
What? No!
We're going to fetch our ride, but I have friends who need to be warned about this, and I can't be in two places at once. I need your help.
Well, okay.
Can't
Here's
get
a list
past.
Of people and phone numbers. I need you to call them and tell them you have a message from me. Night Springs, okay? They'll know what to do.
Night Springs? Like the TV show? Gotcha. Oh, hey, that radio guy is on the list. Maine.
Who's Frank Breaker? He related to you?
My dad.
Hey, is this like a secret society?
Can you do this? You'll be safe here. The backup power's on. These guys need to be alerted, just in case we don't come back.
You'll come back for me though, right?
As soon as we get the chopper ready. Thanks, Wheeler. I owe you one. Okay, let's go, Wake. Through the back.
All right, bitch.
My hangover wants a pizza. You think there's any way?
He's gonna be my new girl.
Hello, Mr. Breaker. This is Barry Wheeler. Yeah, I know it's late, but...
Oh, hell. Whatever took Nightingale must have broken the gate controls. We can't reach the gate's control box from here. We need to get to the other side over the rooftop.
I'll go. I'll open the gate for you once I'm across. You stay here in the light and cover me, Sheriff, okay?
What the fuck was that? What the fuck is happening? Oh, it's this freaking stuff on the ground. The sheriff isn't covering me, she's just looking around. Oh man, the flares. I'm gonna take them with me. Because I don't think they are lying there without a reason, you know? So let's get up here. Oh, what the hell? I hate these pigeons, really.
Hey, Sheriff! Your password! Night Springs? What's that all about?
It's a stupid joke we have! That Bright Falls is the original inspiration for the TV show! This town can get weird at times! Never this weird, though. You need to bypass the damaged control box.
What am I, an electrician? Hold on!
Oops. What the hell am I doing?
Good job, Wake. Okay, stick close. Our first stop is the town hall. The keys to the chopper are there.
The graveyard shift may cause chaos. Rotating shafts.
Holy shit. There are a lot of them. I hate the fact that they throw. Alright, let's go. Hell, this whole town is fucked. God. I'm thinking this is like the final chapter, because why would it be so hard? Always kill the small ones first and then go for the big one. Oh, yes, he's not listening. Let's go, babe. What's up with those arrows? They point to nothing. This guy really has no fatigue. Follow. Holy crap.
And I thought New Yorkers were rude.
You have the right to suck my dick. Somebody watched 21 Jump Street. Awesome movie, man. You have the right to be an attorney. So you're telling them that they have the right to be an attorney? Great stuff.
Over here! There's light! I have a key. Watch my back, Wake.
It's an ambush.
Got me some shotgun shells, motherfuckers. You don't like that light, do you? Boom, bitch. Die. What is that? Oh my god. It's a boss. Fuck away from me.
Chainsaws are noisy.
I have this fucking chainsaw, I can't. Alright, shoot him. He's dead. You finally get going, babe.
Let's go, Wake.
What the hell? Why is this door just open?
Okay, someone's messed with the fuse box here, but you should be able to jury-rig it while I find the keys.
I already got electrocuted once today. How about I look for the keys and you get burned for a change?
Fine. They should be in the clerk's office on the other side of the building, near the main entrance. The keys aren't upstairs,
look,
Wake.
Take it easy.
I'm just gonna take a quick look.
Alrighty then. Got the best gun in game.
The message was from Barry. He was getting worried at the station. He wanted us to hurry.
Told ya, you can just one-hit bosses with that. Oh nice, a hunting rifle. I'm gonna swap it. Yeah. Nice. Flashbangs, man, it's gonna be a big fight soon.
Okay, Sheriff, I got the keys.
Barry?
Why isn't he inside?
Oh God! Oh God!
Barry, move! Ah! Barry!
He made it inside, Wake. He's okay.
Oh my God.
The storefront's blocked. Come on, Wake, let's go around. We can meet him in the back.
The darkness got some serious firepower. Yeah.
That guy's on the move. That's far enough. Keep shooting.
Eat it!
We can make it through the bookstore.
Hey,
Wheeler should be waiting for us in the
people?
Backyard.
Keep it the hell down or I'll
what
call
the hell?
The sheriff!
Oh, hi, Doc! I've got it. Don't worry about it.
Sarah, about time somebody showed up. All the shooting in the air is idiotic. One of these days, they'll kill somebody. And over Deer Fest.
I know. Go back to bed. He's got a point, Wake. Look, this town can't take this.
It's me they want. The sooner I get out of here, the sooner you can all get back to life as usual.
I hope you're right. Come on, let me get this door open.
Wait, you got the keys to the bookstore?
Perks of being the sheriff. A girl needs to get around. They're really taking advantage of your presence here, Wake. I heard they're selling a lot of your Alex Casey books.
Right now, I'm not a big fan of my own writing.
I don't see Barry.
Look, Wake, maybe that's him. That's the way to the chopper.
What? No enemies? That's weird. All right, go, baby. Open it, come on.
I'm gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. I told him to get it fixed.
Here they come.
Labor. Let's take a break.
I didn't think the hunting rifle was the best weapon, but I think it is.
Omega-3 fatty acids are good for your heart.
Stay down.
Can't see shit. I'm dead. What the hell? Alright, let's try it again. I got a flare gun, I'm gonna use that on the fast guys.
Just stay up here, maybe that's better. My mind about this lock. I told him to get it fixed.
Here they come. Physical labor. Let's take a break. It's a good for your heart.
Freeze!
He's bound to get close to me. Anyway. I made it.
Okay, it's open. Let's go, Wake.
Wow.
We keep them lit all night long on the night before Deerfest.
Why?
Well, it's tradition.
I love your tradition, babe.
We're almost there. We'll have to go through the basement to get to the parking lot.
Yeah, there's no way going through the crypt will turn out to be a bad idea.
You have the right to...
What? Have the right to what? Didn't hear you, man. No, I called your mama. What the hell?
Guess that one saw the light.
Right, Barry.
You didn't like that one? A tough audience. Well, I got plenty more.
What are the Christmas lights for?
Protection, man. Like garlic against vampires.
Vampires.
The helicopter's just across the parking lot and up the hill. Come on.
I got two buddies now.
The Bright Falls General Store is now my favorite place in the entire world. See this headlamp? It's like a superpower. I can just look at one of those things and they die. It's my flaming eye of
this fucking guy, man.
I wish I didn't say that.
Yeah.
Hey, I want a headlamp.
Last one.
Bastard.
When someone throws a damn school bus at your head and you're about to take a helicopter ride with someone who may or may not have a pilot's license, you're cleared for departure to Night Springs. No offense, Sheriff.
Timber.
All accidents could be prevented.
Keep hitting him. Keep shooting.
Holy shit, I'm getting raped there. Right there, you really think they're gonna listen to you?
Oh, I'm never gonna get used to this.
The helicopter's just up ahead. I'll need a while to prep for takeoff.
Don't take too long. I want to get out of here.
Nice. Shotgun ammo. I don't even have a fucking shotgun. This ain't gonna be good. What the hell? I thought like the boss fight would be here or something. Yeah. What the hell is that?
You will never get her back.
We're not ready to take off yet.
Well, get ready. I'll hold him off.
boom at ya, bitch! Yeah! That's the ticket. We got a problem. What the hell? See some guys coming. Baby, I'm not ready for this. That was crazy, guys. I have to admit that.
I hope you know how to deal with this, Wake. I guess you New Yorkers are used to rough situations like this.
Right. The city's a war zone. King Kong, mutant alligators. And Alex Casey shoots the place up every weekend. Look, I never even carried a gun until a couple of days ago.
Well, my dad used to be a cop there. Tells some pretty wild stories.
Stuff like this?
No, just normal bad stuff. Kind of like your books, Wake. I used to tease Dad that he was just like Alex Casey.
You've read me.
Oh, sure. You're a pretty good writer. A little heavy on the metaphors, maybe.
Nobody's ever said that before.
We're coming up on the power plant. See the lit building over there? And that's the dam further up the river. I can't land here. I'll take her down the road across the river.
Just get me there, Sheriff.
Oh my, guys. Fuck my life.
Wait, we're gonna have to shake these things. We'll meet up at the plants.
What the hell is this? Oh, close call. Righty, shotgun shells. So there should be a shotgun around here. There it is. Alright, I'm pretty good now. Come on, climb up, mate.
And here's a new song from a band that... they always remind me of our local rock legend.
Holy shit!
I couldn't tell you why. I guess it's just...
I broke you, bitch, and now I'm gonna... Oh my... Alright, flare time. I'm pro. Ouch. Well, nice music on the background. Let's get going. There's the power plant.
The power plant glowed in the night. It was close, but I had to find a way across.
Across the transformer yard. Yeah, there's freaking transformers gonna attack me soon. What's up? What's up, mate? The hell? Just what I needed. Skilled professionals. Yeah, bitch, eat my fucking lab. It's fucking bad. Yeah. Whoa. I'm having these freezes, but I think my laptop is going too hot. I have a lot of manuscript reading, by the way. Eat it. Can you take this much light? You're a pretty strong bastard. Out of batteries, that's not good. Use. Is that beer? Holy crap. Awesome light, new checkpoint. Lost the bridge. Holy shit! What's up with you, bitch? I want to go inside, the guy's freaking opening the door at the same time as me. Oh, cool. I think I'm just gonna stay inside here till the bridge is turned, just to be on the safe side. Yeah, I think it's that time to go outside. Does this freaking bridge keep turning around? I have to make it. Yeah, I know, keep moving. Yeah. I made it across. Got me my shotgun shells. Let's keep going. Oh, there they are.
We managed to lose the flock. You're almost at the power plant. Keep
back. Eat it. I don't want to look back, man. I think there are a lot of guys following me. Woo! Really? They're just flying into the light. You got a dead bitch or something? Man, this guy is so tired. One shot, two kills. Keep walking, mate.
I recognized the logo on the power plant sign. I'd seen a version of it painted all over the area, signifying hidden caches of supplies.
Hold it right there!
Miss Weaver! Cynthia! I'm a friend!
Prove it!
You knew Zane! Thomas Zane! You're the Lady of the Light in the song! You can help me!
About time! Young man, I've been waiting a very long time for you. It's in the well-lit room.
Excuse me?
What you need to drive the darkness back. The well-lit room is at the dam. I built the room to keep it safe.
Will it help me find Alice? Will it get me back to the cabin? Fine, let's go. I can get my friends to come back with the helicopter.
We won't go outside. Never at night. That's rule number one. You've been breaking the rules, young man, and where has that gotten us, No, I have a secret route, a lit route, an old water pipe. Something was damaged at the transformer yard. It's draining all the reserve power. Without it, the pipe will go dark. The power to the yard must be cut.
Let me guess. You want me to do it?
Young man, you're the one who likes to break the rules. I can't be outside in the dark. The kill switch is outside.
Alright, let's see what this old woman wants from me. Is this the button? No, it's not. Back, there are probably enemies coming. Oh my god, I'm just running in.
Sent me to cut the power to the transformer yard. I was willing to do grunt work for her to get her to help me. I hoped Weaver was dependable. I'd stumbled into this Krayziee world a little over a week ago. She had been living this insanity for decades.
There's the switch.
I could see the kill switch that would cut the power to the transformer yard. Now I had to find a way to reach it.